So over the past year, what are the main changes you've seen take place in the cybersecurity industry?
So I think the biggest change that has been kind of coming over past the last year, a few years, but certainly last year as well, is for the Internet of Things. So there's a massive increase of devices that are connecting to networks and from networks. So whereas 5 years ago, it was the bigger thing was bring your own device, such as mobile. Now it's bring your own device, plural. Everything is connected. So I think the biggest change now is with that is how do we actually approach these things now? Because I think the answer of how do we approach kind of network security is pretty much answered. We kind of know. We've got a lot of tools out there that help with securing that and help with dealing with the problems there. But the Internet of Things is kind of this brand new idea where security really hasn't been approached from the ground up. It's something that's kind of coming more into the forelight now, where people are going, well, actually, I have this thing that's connected to my network. How secure is it? And the answer is, probably not at all. So I think the biggest change is there's beginning to become an awareness. I think it's still quite early days. I mean, a lot of people don't really understand it still. They just kind of take for granted, I have this thing that can connect to my network or can get to the internet with it. And the security of it's kind of, you know, it is really something that's thought about. You know, things like your desktop and your laptop, people are fairly clued up on thinking, oh, I know I could get a virus or what have you on that, but there's lots of other devices that they don't think about. And I think that's, you know, going forwards is going to be the big thing that will need to be addressed.
So would you say that's singularly the biggest challenge that the industry faces moving forwards, connectivity?
I think so, yeah, because I think I saw something by 2020 there's going to be a billion devices. It might be more than that, but certainly it's going to be an extremely large number of devices that are connected, and the security of these things is obviously integral to the security of the network as a whole. Because yes, if I've secured all of my infrastructure perfectly, if there's devices that are using that infrastructure that are not secure, that somebody can just attack. And actually, I was at InfoSec last year, and Pentest Partners did a demonstration of them actually hacking a wireless kettle to get onto the network. So there's things like that I think, you know, really, it really is going to be a big, if not the biggest, sort of threat to security.